These days, there's a lot of focus on these pre-season tournaments. We've got the Champions Trophy for you, and we're at group stage two.
Yeah, it's just beginning to warm up now. We've seen some decent football already.
Today's game, Kansas City against Watford.
Our referee today is Norberto Sincelejo.
Second match, match day two, in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition, and maybe a few more to come.
This is the starting lineup today. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be...
Real opening now! Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good defending. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Fernandez really anticipating something special from him here today.
Well, sometimes you talk about not being able to cope.
Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch. Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Return pass. Nordin Amrabat. They could pose some danger now. Comes in with a tackle. Putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error. Really a wasteful clearance. Picked off that pass and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Possession given away once more. Getting forward well as a team now. Got to be quick now. Here's Brown.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Nordin Amrabat. Good vision here. Played in the clear, and he's opened the scoring here.
We don't always see it when the players run over to celebrate with the manager, but his boss, he's got a close relationship with his players. You can see it there.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it. Well, it's a bit tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ellis. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Now Brown. Into the attacking third. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Throw in here. Here's Brown. Free kick. Here's Shaw. Sebastian Prödl. He's coming forward with some danger. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And he gives it back to him. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Hit in hard and low. Ellis. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Nordin Amrabat. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Crafting the through pass. Just the keeper to beat. Here's a chance. Well, they've got a corner now, possibly a chance to add to their lead. Corner played into the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Amrabat. Now Brown. Shots on here. He's reached it. And turned it aside. Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. Corner played in. It could be a chance. Good block. He has cleared it well. I like the look of this attack. That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Here's a chance. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Promising build-up until that challenge. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. Nordin Amrabat. It's gone for a corner. A goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
And he's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
And in it goes. Well, that's good defending. Sebastian Prödl. Amrabat. Shot on! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. He's had a go here. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Referee has pointed for a corner. Put in the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Sebastian Prödl. That looked very good indeed. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Action will resume here. Reminder, it's a group stage two match of the Champions Trophy. Could be dangerous. Comes in with a tackle. Ellis. It goes out wide again. Well, he's got support here. Defender has to be quick. It's out, it'll be a throw. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Let's give you a bit of news involving Juventus. It's still in the realms of speculation at the moment, but this transfer could soon be completed.
Wouldn't it just? I mean, the rumours have been swirling for quite some time. Let's wait and see if there's any substance to them.
Amrabat. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. With great vision here. In on the goalkeeper. And in the shot goes! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. On the attack here, Shaw. Carrera. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. In comes the challenge. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Espinosa. Carrera, they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Into the attacking third. Put into the middle. I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it. Just a flick on with the header and kept possession. Got the tackle in. Now Brown. Amrabat. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal.
There's some movement in the dugout. Going to get a change here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Espinosa. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says, play on. Well, then it goes. That's a good idea with the... It's a goal!
But it's point-blank range. You've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Off we go again, 2-1. Nordin Amrabat. Pereira. Etienne Capoue. Attacking well here. Going forward well. And now the shot! Good defending. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Here's Brown. Played back. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Steered through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Must score! Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong. Well, this is one way of protecting the lead, really. That's what the manager thinks anyway, making this tactical change. Some potential in this move. Here's Brown. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Amrabat trying to pick out someone in the centre. Not sure he's got as much time as he thought. That's good play once more. He's knocked it out of harm's way. Got to be. Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keepers the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end, it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Pereira. It's good work between these two. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan. Amrabat! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. And now we're going to have an alteration. Corner played in. Shot on! And yet another corner. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. Neatly intercepted. A try one now. What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah. That's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical. Have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
Etienne Capoue. Pereira. Well defended. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs. Now, they'll be pretty happy with the way they played.
I think so. Yeah, they can take a lot from this performance moving forward. Might not have got the result they wanted, but they did well.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Nordin Amrabat. Good vision here.
Played in the clear. He's opened the scoring here.
Now Brown. Shot's on here. He's reached it and turned it aside.
Extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
He's had a go here.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Now Brown.
Needs to Amrabat.
What a fine save.
Crudely, I think, with that one, but okay. Well, then it goes.
That's a good idea with the...
It's a goal!
It's lovely to watch the ball being passed.
Amrabat! Great save! By a diving goalkeeper.